done together while our hearts were young. I'm a-walking in the rain, tears are falling and I feel a pain, wishing you were here by me to end this misery. And I wonder why she ran away.
Like music, knows no language barriers. That's proven once again at the Miss World contest in London, when beauties from 36 nations parade their charms for the judges. A relative latecomer as beauty contests go, the Miss World competition has managed to attract the cream of the international beauties. And as we say, doesn't all this pulchritude speak for itself in any language? Keep your eye on Miss United Kingdom. She seems to be a curve or two ahead of the field. And when they come down to the finalists, Bob Hope, as one of the judges, discovers that it's no laughing matter to pick a winner. The crowd goes along with the choice when it turns out that Rosemarie Frankland, 18, who represents the United Kingdom, is the new Miss World. With a Miss World like this, who wants to travel to outer space?
Worldwide beauty on parade in London. For example, 20-year-old Jacqueline Audoy from Brussels, a student with film star ambitions. The judges included that expert, Bob Hope. Here's Romy Martz from Germany, who's keen on literature and the theatre. Inga Lundqvist from Stockholm speaks three languages and likes swimming. Leonie Main would like to meet Sir Winston Churchill. I'd like to meet Leonie Main. Joanne Odom, a student from West Virginia, is interested in ballet and modeling. Inga Jorgensen's ambition is to be Miss World. She came fifth. The poor ankle belongs to Parisian Michel Vanier, fourth. From Barcelona, 18-year-old Carmen Cavera, third, wants to be a film star. Grace Lai from Formosa, second. Favorite author, Dickens. And the winner, Rosemarie Frankland, a beautiful 18-year-old from Lancaster. Miss United Kingdom, declared the judges, is the new Miss World. Bob Hope performed the coronation ritual. It was an emotional moment, especially as the lovely Lancashire lass is the first English girl to win the title.